I need to stay hidden.
I want that bounty! I'm sad I have to kill you, but that's how this works.
Where'd they go? She's mine!
Please tell me you have news of Thespis.
He's fine, and he'll be fit to perform your play tomorrow.
Oh, thank the gods! I know what actors can be like.
Will you just move?
Athenians' lives are too complicated. I would rather be a farmer than work in the theater.
True, it's not for everyone, but it's a wonderful life. Here, for your troubles. The people may be the heart of Athens, but my play will be its voice.
He did! for us and for our children if Cleon should perish! You also know what a pig's education he has had!
Such insults! And to think, I was going to propose a statue to be erected in the city to each of you for your bravery!
Gee! He treats us like all dotards and crows at our feet to deceive us. But the cunning wherein his power lies shall this time recoil on himself.
Ah! Alas! The conspirators are murdering me!
We will get beasts to fight with us. Lions, wolves, wildcats.
You don't say.
Simply a matter of keeping sacrifice for our cats.
Accordingly.
Let us make use of our beasts.
Drop
it. I admit, I do not understand.
So, what's next?
The play was a great success, as I knew it would be. With that, and the proof you presented at the Pnyx, Cleon has lost much of his popularity.
Now he heads to Amphipolis in an effort to redeem himself.
Cassandra! Brasidas sent me to find you. He's alive and well.
Where is he now?
Amphipolis. They're preparing for battle.
If you reach him before I do, tell him I'm on the way.
So, what are you going to do?
Brasidas needs my help. I plan on giving it to him. Though should our paths cross, I won't hesitate to kill Cleon.
Whatever you decide, remember he's only a man.
I can't promise anything.
Be safe.
watch will be vigilant here.
Ilias chases Selene again.